morning and welcome to the channel. It's a beautiful morning today and I'm down in Pratamnak on Soi 6. Now, as promised, I'm going to try and make a couple of these condo videos for you and we're going to see how this one goes today. It's the first one, which I hope will be the first in a series of videos. I'm going to meet up with a lady called Mu from ReMax by the Sea, which is an agency along the beach road there in Jomtien. Now, she's going to meet me at 11 o'clock, which is about 10 minutes away, and she's going to show me a couple of condos here in Pratamnak. Okay, I'm here with Mu from ReMax by the Sea, which is the agency along Jomtien Beach Road. Thank you for coming to do this today.
And
it is a very hot day as well, so we're doing this on the balcony. And we're here in Pratamnak. And what's the name of this condo?
Kieng Talay Condo.
Okay.
Pratamnak
Soi 6.
This Kieng Talay Condo and is one of the most popular in the Pratamnak Hill. Now we are at Pratamnak Soi 6. And okay. This one, we on the 15th floor. And not many condominium here. And the Big Buddha is over there. And the beach is here.
Yeah, just a short walk there to the beach.
And you can walk to the Yinyong Beach from this side. Just a few minute walk.
So this is quite an older condo, 1988,
yes.
I think. So sometimes with the older condos, you get a bit more value because they are slightly bigger. I'm not sure when they started to make the condos smaller, but a lot of the older ones seem to give you a bit more space. And if you're thinking of buying, you're going to get a much better deal with some of the older condos. So they are worth looking at. So let's have a look at this one. Okay, although this is quite an old condo, this has been refurbished and it looks really modern inside. So how big is this one?
This one size 42 square meter, 40 for the room and 2 for the balcony.
Okay, so if you were going to buy this, because this one's for sale, so how much is this one for sale for?
This one, 1.7 million.
1.7 million.
Yes.
When you think of how much they're selling some of the newer condos for, that's actually a really good investment if you are buying. But if you were to rent something like this, how much would that cost?
This one for 1 year contract is 12,000 a month.
12,000 a month.
Yes.
So that's a pretty good deal as well, especially considering the location. This being one of the older condos, the only facilities here really is the swimming pool. It's very quiet here considering where it is on the Soi 6 here. Might be worth checking out. I'll put all the details to Mu's contact, all her contact details in the description and in the pinned comments. So if you've got any questions, you can message her directly. Okay, this is the Panora on Soi 5. So how big is this condo?
This room about 35 square meters.
But it seems a bit bigger because you have this like this divider. So it's 35 square meters, but it does feel a little bit bigger than that. So if you wanted to buy this one, how much would that cost someone?
It costs about 5 million.
About five million.
Up between 5 and 6.
Okay, and this is what we said about the older condos. You get a bit more value to them, I think, regarding space. But this has all the facilities. It's a bit like a hotel, isn't
it? Yeah, 5-star hotel.
Okay. But if you rented this, how much would a condo like this cost to rent?
This one, 4-year contract, is cost 23,000 a month.
23,000 a month.
With although all the furniture.
Yeah. So 23,000 a month if you wanted to rent something like this. Okay, we're gonna have a look at another room here in this building, and then we'll check out some of the facilities.
Yes.
Okay. Now, this one is a little bit bigger. This is 38. So it's only a few square meters bigger, but it does feel more than that. It's quite spacious. They're made in a way that
it does optimize the space. So how much would this one cost to buy?
Oh, to buy 6 million.
6 million.
Yes.
And if you wanted to rent something like this?
This one, 25,000.
25,000.
For a year contract.
For a year contract. We're now going to have a look at a few of the facilities here. And let's go. One more room.
Oh, we're going to the swimming pool the 29th floor.
On the 29th floor. Okay. Okay, we're gonna finish up the video now. I hope it shows you a little bit of what you can rent and what you can buy here in Pratamnak, Soi 6 and Soi 5. Now, you did tell me, Mu, that you can rent here for 1 month in this one.
Yes, for 1 month is 30,000 a month.
Okay, so if you are coming for 1 month, because people have asked me about that, because most places have like years contracts or 2 year contracts. So this is the Panora on Soi 5. And I hope you enjoy the video. As I said, I'll put Mu's details in the description and in the pinned comments so you can check that out as well. And you'll find ReMax by the Sea on the Jomtien Beach Road. If you want to drop in there and have a chat, I'm sure Mu will be happy to answer all your questions.
Sure.
Because she knows a lot more than I do about condos. Well, thank you for watching wherever you are in the world. I hope you have a great week or a great weekend. And we'll be back with another video very soon. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye.